guys waiting for a pickup saying they're big VIPs. I don't want to send the wrong person. Do you think you'd be able to take this one?
Oh, shit! This don't make no fucking sense. Hey, sorry, Raul. This ain't a good time.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron! Meet them in the air!
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist. Giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right, right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
There's Oscar's business. That's bringing cash in.
My stake in Oscar's thing ain't under the TP conglomerate umbrella. I want my own brand success. Just the plane I need to take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia. Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the radio.
Take him in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that.
dead. It's just I don't see how you're going to...
You'll see.
You're reading, you king. Defend some.
I'm in control of this. I'm acutely aware of. Enough!
Divert! Divert! You can't go over the fort, Trevor!
Retreat!
Come in, air traffic control. There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency, over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, T! Awaiting your arrival!
Looks like a problem! Hey, Ron! So, a frickin' air forcer on me! At Mackenzie Field, we can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men.
Shit.
Be a hero now!
Whoosh! Getting there!
See me driving here?
I'm going 285 now.
Hello, who this?
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
Shit, that hurt.
Shit!
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to...
Price on me, and you're telling me to calm down?
He's here! Get that punk! Any more you bitches wanna get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Deal with them. one got.
Yeah, you're mine now.
I'll blaze all you fools if I have to.
Who the fuck is covering me? Enzo's gonna have so much balls for this.
There he is. Drop.
I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers.
is taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Help me out.